Oh, Windmill was a Texas man, he drove, you bet. Steer that wind he had tied, he had not met him yet. But Rosie talked of a little blackster, was a friend of about how long. Lived way down in the bottoms, full of the rocky draw. This old black steer, he stood his ground, punchers from everywhere. The boys gave Windy 2-1, and he could not quite get there. So Windy took out his old grown horse, and with his back raw, had to clear the tackle that little black brute slipped down in the draw. Sick dream is brass built, he snaps and taps the boot. His old McGee tied hard and fast, Bill goes to tackle the brute. And the little roping horse he saunters around, and the steer begins to paw. Then he stuck his tail straight up in the air, and heads down through the draw. Well, Windy's horse ran after him like a heap of beaten corn. And when he stuck his old McGee right around the black steer's horn, well, the little roping horse shut it right down. Like straw, and the old McGee and the Samson tree went drifting down the draw. Well, Windy lived in the big rock pile, his face and hands were scratched. He could always rope his steer, but I guess he met his match. And he paid his debt like a little old man without a bit of jaw. And allowance of black steer was the boss of everything in the draw. Well, the moral of this story, boys, is very plain to see. If you go out and rope your steer, don't you tie hard to the gate. But you take your doubts like a man.